Okay, hello everybody. This is going to be an achievement for the game Mighty Aphid 2 on Xbox. Let's get on with it, I guess. Start the clock. Let's go with... let's just go with the basic guy, I guess. Oh no, this is a world. Okay, I've got some jewels. Can I fly? No, but I can double jump. Good to know. Ow. 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 Oh, hang on. Wait, we can shoot fish? We can apparently shoot fish. Can I rescue or does she count as rescued? No, I think she counts as rescued. Okie dokie. Oh yes, I see the little faces at the top now. What's with a butt worm there? Oh dear, that... Oh god, he's in trouble. Okay, he's saved. Mental note, destroy boxes, we can get crystals. I found a heart. Just run straight into them, Doris. Good idea. Good call. No idea what the 100% is. Is that some power or something? Or just all the crystals in the level or something? Nope, it can't be that. Maybe it's for healing then. Hello there! Come on, get up there. There you go. I did a thing! Supposedly. wasn't expecting that, to be honest. In a recent survey of flies, you were found to be on the shortlist to being dead. Congratulations! I'm not doing very well at this, am I? No, I was just seeing if I could look at the manual just to get information and see what these crystals are for, but I don't think they're for anything literally other than healing, possibly. We can now fly. Oh, I can actually fly. Okay. Oh, hang on. Is it limited? No, it's only until we hit the ceiling. Okay. Good to know. Bitch, you a dumbass. Oh, flying is for crystals. Okay. Flying uses crystals. Okay. Noted. Dude, you're in your house. You're fine. Oh, I can jump on things to kill them. Wow, that's good knowledge to have. Wish I'd have had it a couple of levels ago. You know, like at the start of the game, but that's what I get for not paying attention, I guess. And jumping on the front of a plow. This is Mighty Aphid 2.
Success!
Thank you.
How you doing? Nice to know there's a fucking pit there that can kill us. Thanks for that information, game. How you doing? This motherfucker can shoot through boxes now. Okay, good to know. That's useful information. He's still an asshole, but it's still useful information. Missed one somewhere. How the hell did I miss that? You're literally a ladybug. Oh! Thank you, Max. Oh, it does as well. What can I say except you're welcome? How you doing? How you doing? That went well. How you doing? Of the almighty Chocobo, walk this way. Walk. Noted. That shit can kill me. Thank you. Bonk. They call him Mecha Bee. Rumor has it, he was built from Meccano. Rumor has it, he shuttled the bee from a slightly smaller bee. Why is your house underground, honey? Okay, that's the white flag. Did I come in through there, or did I come in through here? Come on, little aphid dude, hurry up. Oh. You did, boy! You did! What is happening to that spider? Superfly! Did you see it just suddenly shoot upwards on the right side? Or did I just imagine that? Yeah, that's what I thought. I didn't think I imagined it. It must go. Its people need it. Engage eight-legged running motion. I'm so looking forward to killing you, ladybug. She does fall. Okay. Yeah. I've had an idea. Can she even hit me up here? Can she even hit me up here? I don't think she can. Nope, she can't. Well, that answers that question then. Let's just cheese the boss then. This is so cheap. Can't believe I worked this out. By accident, even. Come on, bitch, up you come. Come on, bitch, up you come. Stop the clock. Four minutes, 47 seconds for Mighty Aphid 2. Thank you everybody for watching.